This is our commentary under the Fair Use Act.
It is used for starting of discussions, also used for entertainment purposes. Big mood.
Call out if you.
Y'all in the middle of a storm. It was supposed to rain here, but it's hot. Good night. Yes, they had so much fun bowling.
So we're on teams playing against each other?
Yeah, that's how it works.
Oh, okay.
Here in Texas. It's like I want it to rain loud, but then I don't. Like, I don't want it to storm. I just want it to cool. No, I don't even want it to cool out a little bit. Whatever. We'll stay in the house. It's too hot. Staring at us like he knows what we want or something. He's like, I don't know. Y'all make a loud noises with these things. What? Come here. What's wrong? I don't think he likes dominoes.
He don't.
I don't think he likes no. Because he.
Every time you smell, he don't.
Yeah. What are you looking at? I domino, right? Yep. This is a horrible hand. I'm just gonna say this and get
out. You got a horrible hand, but I don't believe it.
That is a horrible hand. Like, anytime that's in my hand, it's horrible. Good evening. It's smart, but also they stay asking for water. So let me go ahead and get water bottles and have that right there. But I think I'm gonna do like a snack. I don't know. Y'all see. I think I'm gonna do that. I just gotta go to the dollar store and get the stuff for that. Like, I just wanna get certain bins, even though we have extra bins, but I think I'm gonna get those just for that purpose. That makes sense. Hey girl, what are you up to? It's 8. Rip me out the plastic I've been acting brand new. That's stuck in my head. Hey guys, hey girl. Like, he was just chilling over there and he freaking got up. What, Benny? Come here, boy. I really want to do that trend, but we got to do it. I do that trend. I seen different ones. I seen ones with the kid, with kids. I seen ones like kids helping their mama do it. And it'd be funny though, like they don't really grip them out of plastic. They just be pulling their head back and stuff. It's different ones. Rip me out the plastic, I have to brand new. Yeah, I'm blind, so I gotta pull y'all closer to me so I can see the comments. Creed 3. Babe, have you seen any of the Creed movies? Is that how you say it? Creed? They're on, I think they're on Prime. I think I see them on Prime. And I have not watched one of them. And like I heard that they're good movies, but I never.
They are?
We should watch it.
I want to see three though.
I think it's on there. Maybe it's on Prime. I mean.
It's a long movie though.
Oh. Really smell that food before I get up. I'm like, man, I smell real food. I don't smell that hard dog food. Am I the last person not on TikTok? Please say no. Bear, are you on TikTok? Do you watch TikTok?
Nope.
Not the last person. Like, he was on there for a minute, but then he don't even watch it. Like, I be sending him stuff because I watch it a lot. I watch TikTok more than anything, and I be sending him stuff. I send him stuff. I send Kaylin stuff.
Wait, what,
no. And I send my right there. I send my dad stuff sometimes on the counter. Yeah, but I be sending Chris and Kaylin the most, cause Kaylin be sending me weird stuff too, and we just be laughing in the middle of the night. She'll send me something, and I'll just send her something. I sent her something today. I forgot what I sent her though. You said I'm not on TikTok either. I mean, I be trying to be consistent on TikTok, but I don't think I need a drink. I think you make me anxious sometimes. Oh, I hate when those little things come inside. TikTok is too much. She said, don't feel bad. TikTok is too much. It is a lot. It's a lot of young people on TikTok that are really immature.
Yep.
That's the only thing I notice. Like, you know, TikTok can be doing too much. Hey, Keisha. Really immature people. Who do I watch? I'm trying to get a lot of y'all say I don't watch TikTok. TikTok, I watch Moms for L. I watch her page. What is her name? Who was I just watching today? E. Kane. I was watching her live stream. That poly couple, their whole situation. I watched that. Yeah. And then. Who else do I watch on there? It's somebody else I watch on TikTok. I can't think of the name. Is that Polly Couple? Okay. I'm really trying to think who else it is. All right, yeah, I'm gonna try. This is the bomb. Rip me out the plastic, I've been acting brand new. That's good. Oh yeah, look at my dog up.
That's real good.
There's something about. He said, dude, what's wrong with my hands? It's wet. Just wash them. The meat on the bone is probably the best part. What did you say to you wrong for that? I'd put a million on for that. He'll stare at me. So I just put him on so he could eat his food. She bowl, look at her eating bowl. It's hot though. My Yoki the same way. She's stressed when I eat. It's creepy. She stares when I eat. It's creepy. Yeah, Billy was stared too. Like weirdly though. And I'm afraid to give him alone. I gave him about one time, y'all. And I damn near almost had a panic attack. Cause he tore that bone up, like the whole bone. Like I thought he was gonna eat the meat off of it. He tore the bone up too. And I was scared. I was like, he too little for that bone. Even though it's like good for the teeth, but I get my anxiety kicking in. I don't want him to choke. We ain't about to have no $6,000 bill because he choking a bone, so. This is just not want to eat. Oh my God, hit the like button, cause it's free. Cause it's free. Cause it's free and it don't cost you anything. I don't even know what's, we ain't even gonna stay up late. We probably start a movie while we eating and then fall asleep. And that's me being real. Well, I'll fall asleep. I'm always the one to fall asleep. If we in here, I'll fall asleep. If we in the bed, he gonna fall asleep cause I can't see his face. And I'd be leaning over. I'd be like, are you awake? He'd be like, yeah, I'm awake. I'm watching TV. But in here, I'd be trying to stay awake. I'd be hiding myself with the pillows and stuff. So he don't know that I'm asleep. But he'd be like, I know you sleep. You snoring. I'd be knocked out. I fall asleep easily. Rip me out the plastic. I've been acting brand new. Ain't nothing on this bone. There's some fat on here. You season this real good too. You hear me? Yes, hit the like button, but I'm about to get off, y'all. But I'm ready to eat. Is my food almost done, babe? Huh? Okay. I'm really eating this bone. I must be hungry. So hungry. And I know by. Check my phone. Because I don't own that. I need some water. Oh, the bed is gonna feel good, y'all. It's gonna feel good. That's another reason we ain't gonna stay up too late, cause Stingerbug, he be like, mommy? No, he don't say mommy, he say mama. Daddy? That's what you say. Daddy? I sit up and I be like, ugh. And he just be staring. You just put on this smile. It's like an innocent smile to where you can't even be mad that he awake. be Stinkabug. The ones that wake up early morning is Stinkabug and Aiden. Those are the two that's up early, bright and early. Bright and early, those two. Everybody else stay asleep. Last person to get up is Caitlin. Sometimes. Because it's between Caitlin, sometimes it could be Ava. Only time Ava wakes up is if Aiden wakes her up. Or Maya too. What's everybody doing for June? This weekend is, y'all know Juneteenth this weekend, right? What y'all doing? What y'all doing for Juneteenth? Or if you celebrate Juneteenth, are y'all going to a parade? What y'all got going on? I'm trying to get all this fat off. She said, I'm relaxing at home. I know that's right. I was in bed. I want to go to parade. You're like, you sure it's going to be hot? Crowded?
These niggas acting like niggas.
Well, that look really good. You want me to show them, or you want me to just let them see in the video? Rip me out the plastic, I've been acting brand new. Hey girl, hey Shauna. Mm-hmm. Oh, that's good. She said it looks good. Or it looks yummy. What'd she say? Yummy, enjoy.